Welcome back. In this video, we will go over the muscles on the model. First, we have the frontalis muscle, which is located on top of the frontal bone. Posteriorly, we have the occipitalis muscle, which is on the occipital bone. The entire muscle is the occipitofrontalis muscle. Moving to the facial muscles. First, we have the corrugator supercilli muscle. Second, we have two muscles. One runs in a circle around the eye. The second one runs in a circle around the mouth. This muscle is the orbicularis oculi, around the eye. This muscle is the orbicularis oris, around the mouth. Moving to two muscles that work in opposite direction to each other. The first is the depressor labii inferioris. Depressor means it pulls the lip downward. That's the depressor labii inferioris. The opposing muscle is the levator labii superioris. It pulls the lip labii superiorly, upwards. Moving to the zygomaticus muscles. First, we have the zygomaticus minor. So right here, the zygomaticus minor, which is in close proximity to the levator labii superioris. This is the zygomaticus major, this entire muscle. Moving to another two muscles that work in opposite direction to each other. The first is the depressor anguli oris. It pulls the anguli of the mouth downwards. So this is the depressor anguli oris. The opposing muscle is this muscle right here, which is the levator anguli oris. This muscle right here at the mental region, this is the mentalis muscle. On the side, we can see part of the muscle, which is the risorius muscle. Right here, we have the buccinator muscle. At the angle of the mandible, we have the masseter muscle. On the side, we have the temporalis muscle. If we take the masseter muscle out, we have the part of the temporalis muscle. So this is the temporalis muscle. Right here, we have the lateral pterygoid muscle. Where is the medial pterygoid muscle? The medial pterygoid muscle is right here, medially. This is the entire muscle, is the medial pterygoid muscle. We have two muscles related to the neck. This entire muscle is the digastric muscle. This is the posterior belly of the digastric muscle, which is closer to the occipital bone and the occipitalis muscle posteriorly. This is the anterior belly of the digastric muscle, which is closer to the mandible anteriorly. Right here, we have part of the mylohyoid muscle. Let's repeat the muscles one last time. This is the frontalis muscle. That is the occipitalis muscle. The entire muscle is the occipitofrontalis. On the side, we have the temporalis muscle. Around the eye, we have the orbicularis oculi muscle. This is the orbicularis oris muscle. Right here, we have the levator labii superioris muscle. Next to it, we have the zygomaticus minor muscle. This is the zygomaticus major muscle. This right here is the levator anguli oris muscle. We can see again the orbicularis oris muscle. This is the depressor anguli oris muscle. Depressor labii inferioris muscle. The mentalis muscle. Risorius muscle, buccinator muscle, masseter muscle, posterior belly of the digastric muscle, anterior belly of the digastric muscle. The entire muscle is a digastric muscle. This is the mylohyoid. If we take the masseter out, we have the lateral pterygoid muscle, and this is the medial pterygoid muscle.